Good afternoon, everybody.
Okay.
Welcome to our global top English seminar.
Yeah,
I will be your host for today.
no, I'm going to share it in a company video first, then you can start. Okay.
Oh, okay. Nice to know that.
We are Atomy. Atomy, which has been growing ever since its establishment in 2009, is a global multi-level marketing company with a presence across the globe. Surpassing 2.2 trillion Korean won in global sales and with a global membership of 15 million, Atomy's number one goal of going beyond customer satisfaction to customer success continues to be its top priority to this day. Providing good quality products at reasonable prices, Atomy's competitiveness lies in the nature of distribution. The absolute quality and absolute price product philosophy that Atomy has practiced since its inception is included in all of its products, such as health functional foods, beauty, living, food, fashion, home appliances, and more. Atomy Hemohim surpassed 2 trillion Korean won in cumulative sales, ranked number one in domestic health functional food exports. With 19 international patents for a single product, it is forging a unique history in the realm of health functional foods. Absolute Skincare, which has become one of the best-selling cosmetics in the industry with sales of 100 billion Korean won every year since its launch, Absolute Cell Active Skincare received King Sejong Award from the Korean Intellectual Property Office in 2021 for the first time in the cosmetics industry and was selected as world-class product for next generation, selected by Ministry of Trade, Industry and Energy in 2022. Atomy practices customer-centered management in all its business activities, and such efforts were recognized by the acquisition of its customer-centered management certification for 3 consecutive years, which is a unique accomplishment in the industry. Starting with the US branch in 2010, Atomy is a global company that opened 26 branches in Asia, South America, Oceania, Europe, etc. With 15 million members worldwide. In 2023, Atomy opened its EU branch and has plans for global expansion with a focus on Africa, Latin America, and emerging markets. Atomy's GSGS strategy, which stands for Global Sourcing Global Sales, allows the supply of products that align with the absolute quality and absolute price philosophy through Atomy's global sales network. Atomy's success system, in which the company runs all seminars, allows any member to succeed regardless of individual ability. This is the driving force behind Atomy's distinctive growth. As the next generation broadcaster bridging online and offline realms, the Success Seminar manifests Atomy's vision for members worldwide. It presents a vision of global success that transcends time and space by merging business and culture. The ACT project has been initiated to cultivate global leaders and empower our active members around the world. Atomy is dedicated to providing full support for fostering global business activities. To achieve absolute quality and absolute price, and to ensure commitment to quality from its partners, Atomy provides various support measures for partnering companies, such as cash payment within 1 week from delivery, interest-free operating fund loans, and joint quality management systems, among others. These create a culture of accompanied growth. Atomy strives to minimize its environmental impact across all business activities through policies like transitioning products to zero plastic and introducing eco-friendly smart packaging solutions, with the goal of becoming a global eco-friendly leader. Sharing is a mission that all companies must fulfill. As a result of its consistent annual giving for the last 3 years, Atomy has secured the number one rank in the distribution industry for donations as a percentage of revenue among the top 500 companies in the country. As a result, it has earned various government awards and certifications, including the Government Award for Sustainable Management, Good Donor Award, Family-Friendly Company, and Great Place to Work Korea. Atomy's executives, employees, partnering companies, and members all practice sharing together to improve the lives of all members of society. Wherever sharing is needed around the world, global branches will be united to support happiness for all. The company that holds true to its principles while creating a new distribution culture. The company expanding globally with the trust of people around the world. The company that dreams of customer success while moving beyond customer satisfaction. The company that cherishes the spirit. We are Proud Atomy.
Hello. Hi, everybody. Good afternoon. Welcome to our Global Top English Seminar. I will be your host for today. My name is Maria Sheda, and I am from Toronto, Canada. Let's welcome each other. Say hello to each of us. Welcome new members to us. This is so nice to see you. Hello. Today, I would like to introduce our interpreter as from Korean to English language, Sales Master Luke Kim from Canada. Let's welcome, give the applause to the Kim, Luke Kim.
Hello. I'll do my best to translate into English. My name is Luke Kim, Korean to English, so that everyone can understand. Thank you very much.
This is not such an easy job, so we will be more than appreciate so much for your support. If you do need to select your audio, make sure to do so. There is the language selection channel. And today I would like to... Oh, we're going to do Atomy model. Okay. Okay, yeah, confused. Before we start our company, start our meeting, let's start with company motto. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yeah. Yep.
Let's go. Cherish the spirit.
Create the vision.
Create the vision.
Follow the faith.
Follow the faith.
Serve in humility.
Serve in humility.
Aja.
Thank you. And today I would like to share with you some speech of our CEO. Chairman Park Hengil recently on one of his Atomy Vision seminar proudly told us how excellent attendance is at the amount of the participants grew from one hotel to two. There were so many people came to his seminar that one hotel won't fit. And I'm really, really hoping that one day seminar what we have every Thursday becomes so huge and so many people start participating in our seminar, so we won't be able to fit all of us at one screen. And also, he was talking how rapidly AI technology grow, and pretty soon, 70% human jobs is going to disappear. So this is means that people will be facing difficulty. That's why you have to take care of your friends. your family member, people you care about, please invite them to our seminars, invite them to our family, help them, give them opportunity to become rich, grow with the Atomy, invite them to our global top English seminar and help them to know more about Atomy. And moving on, our first speaker for today, Sales Master David Kim from Canada, product presentation. Let's give the random applause to David.
Hello, hello, hello. My name is David Kim. I'm a sales master from Toronto New Age. Today, we'll just be doing a quick, very simple one product presentation. It's a product that we don't really talk about. So I just want to share this with us or with you guys, right? So this is Atomy's Absolute Snow Set. This is $195 in Canadian, a PV of 90,000. So there are five products in this set, right? So the toner is used for the morning and night. The Absolute Snow Dark Spotter is only used for night. The Snow Serum is used for just in general, as well as the toner. The Day Cream is only used for day cream. And then there's a Night Cream, which is also only used for night cream, right? So this set basically cleans your skin and smooths out your dry, rough skin. So if you have dead skin, or just damaged skin, this will actually help our skin to rejuvenate and also get rid of those dark spots that we don't like from the sun. So this set reduces the UV absorption in the morning and helps de-aging at nighttime. That's why we have the day cream and the night cream. So first of all, the snow toner. This snow toner cleans out your pores from the blocked pores with oils or dirt, right? This also hydrates your skin, cleans and hydrates and everything, and also improves your skin texture. As you can see in the pictures here, it cleans out the oils and dirt and purifies and just cleans out your pores for your hairs or other things to not be ingrown hairs or anything. So the next one is a dark spot corrector. It's a dark spot corrector cream for nighttime. Because if you get hit in the light or UV rays, then your dark spots get worse. So you don't want to use it in the morning unless you work nighttime and you sleep in the daytime, then just do the opposite, of course, right? Just don't get hit by the sun if possible, right? So this is basically an accurate, precise care for our skin. As you can see on the picture that there's like a little, there's like a round circle ball, right? So this basically helps restore our skin and structure and strengthens our skin barrier, right? To easily use this, you basically push the little edge of the head and then the product will come out and it will just gently roll on your skin. So you don't need to put pressure or anything. You just need to roll it on your skin like gently and it will just go into your skin and it'll absorb it, right? This also has the effects of 7 alpine plant extracts, and this is what brightens our skin as well. The next one is the serum, right? So this brightens dull skin. So if you have like indented or pores and you can see them, this will kind of help you restore your skin and have like a natural skin layer. It will also, with the technology, it will actually enhance your oil and water moisturized balance. So this will actually fill in your skin better and it will actually, you won't be too oily or too dry skinned in general after that. So if you have too oily skin or too dry skin, you could try the serum as well to just fix those water and oil balances. The next one is the day cream, right? So this reduces skin heat and cools your skin. So in the sun, it's really hot outside, especially during this time of the year. It's summer now, right? Spring, summer has come, and you're going to be going out a lot and the sun's going to be really strong. So this provides the anti-inflammatory and also anti-de-aging effects from the snow lotus flower. So this improves our skin moisture and that is caused by the radiation from the sun. So that's basically what the day cream does. And lastly, the night cream, this is to protect our skin by giving us another skin barrier, gives us a moisture barrier as well, and a collagen booster. So if you guys haven't tried other collagens, the night cream has a collagen booster to just make us look young, and it will improve our elasticity in 4 weeks, as it's proven. If you go to Atomy's website, it will actually show you the percentages of how long and how much you get from other companies, or just in general from regular skincares, right? So yes, that is all for today. But if you guys are ever curious about the Snow Set or other products, you can always contact your sponsors, or you can also research these products yourselves and see what you like and what's good for your skin. Yes, thank you all for listening.
Thank you so much, David. Such a nice presentation. Thank you very much. Our next speaker is Sales Master Senhai Chong from US. Basic company introduction. Please give her a round of applause. Invite them to speak.
Hello, everyone. My name is Sonhai Chong. I'm currently living in Riverside, California, and I'm doing the anime business with my husband. So today I want to share a very simple marketing plan that, you know, whenever you have a potential partners that you can share this, and I found it very effective. So hopefully as you're listening today that it can be very beneficial for you too. So should I try to share? So something about technology, I just saw my presentation.
Conversation plan simple.
This one? Yeah. Okay, I found it. Okay, sorry about that. So can you all see my presentation here?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. So whenever I meet a person who are potentially interested in an anime business, I want to go over their reality check. So the very first thing these days that we are talking, we can live, you know, up to 100 or more than 100 years. So do you have a good retirement plan? Do you have enough money either saved up or something that you can live off, you know, when you're old and when you can really work? And most of the people, even with, you know, who's getting the retirement or the government social security, that it's not really enough for most of the people. So first you want to check, you know, how they're planning for their retirement. The second one is, do you have any dreams that you want to achieve, but because of the financial restraint that you can really do or live out your dream? And the third one is, do you want to have a financial freedom? Like, do you want to live a life worried from any money issues? So I kind of, you know, go over, like, if you don't have to worry about money, what would you want to do? Like, that's about the dream. Like, you know, and after you do the reality check, that I introduce the Atomy. So Atomy is like an online market, like an Amazon. And by changing the market, that you can get the cash back. So if you think about Costco, they do have a 2% cashback program, but even with the Costco, you have to be the member, and the membership fee is about $120 a year. So I kind of explained that you can shop for your toothbrush or toothpaste at Costco or Walmart, but instead of going there, you use Atomy. And Atomy in general, they do have a 4 to 8% of cashback. So if you spend about $1,000, then you get $60 back. So when I explained the compensation as a cashback, that people kind of, you know, click even better. So by changing the market, you're building your system income. So your spending becomes your earning. So for example, and I go more deeper in introducing the Atomy company now here. So Atomy is a global distribution company that started in Korea in 2009. And by 2023, it achieved global sales of $2.2 billion, and now it's top 500 companies. And Atomy, one of the things they are really striving for is the customer satisfaction by absolute quality and absolute price. So what that means is, for example, if you think about the high-performing propolis toothpaste, you can get it, of course, from other places, but the quality-wise, it is they're using the natural antibiotics. So, for example, the very easy way to explain is the Atomy toothpaste. You can kill those bacteria, but other toothpaste, it just cleans the bacteria for that moment. So you can explain about the absolute quality. And for this kind of quality, for 200 grams in US, you can buy 5 of those for $19. So each one is about $4. And even I was searching the Amazon, anywhere from $10 to $20, the same similar propolis. So just by using the toothpaste from Atomy, that you're saving like $6 right there, or even more, $6 to $16. And last night, as I was preparing the presentation, I was kind of calculating, if you use Atomy toothpaste for about 50 years, you save about $1,500 to $2,000 in your lifetime. So if you just think about one product, and think about all the products that you're using from when you open your eyes until you close your eyes. So you wake up, you wash up, you eat, you wear some items, you know, and you go to bed. And everything that you're spending or you need is a personal essentials. So I love about how Atomy has all the personal necessities that everybody needs on a daily basis. So if you're thinking about the family of 3 to 4 people, and this is kind of a quick map here. So if you think about bedroom, think about all the skincares. You know, what Sales Master David just shared, I used for once the snow set. It was amazing. Yes, no sin. But then it doesn't really, the US doesn't have that. So just as for your skincare, you can easily spend 100,000 PV. What about the laundry, the kitchen, the dish soaps and everything, for the bathroom, the shampoos, toothpaste and everything. For the dining table, we just did a detox program, and I really loved how Sales Master Luke shared about the diet products. All those can add up about 140,000 PV. So if you look at this, this is right there, 300,000 PV. So the Atomy business is finding the customers who can purchase or who can spend that much PV on a daily basis. And this is a great way to explain. There's no free membership. Like I said, even Costco, just to get into the Costco, you have to pay $60 a year. but there's no membership fees at all, and there's no maintenance fee. So there's no kind of a requirements that you have to buy a certain amount of money every month. And when we talk about PV, there is unlimited accumulation, and it is 100% shared by the people under you. So there's really no burden to really kind of, you don't have to twist their arms to, hey, buy this product. You can explain about the how quality product those are, and you try to use the product, and you just tell other people. So when you have the customer just like you, who's using 300 and 300 on each leg, you get $60 cash back. And that's the beginning of your business, Atomy business. And if you move on, you're making money together. It's not just you and each person from your left and right, and they have their left and right, and they get $60 cash back. And because PV is 100% shared, you get $180 of cash back at that rate. So when you think about making $1,000 a month, you would have about 5 households on your left and on your right. Each leg, if you have a 5 households who are using the products just as like you, about 300,000, that you can get $1,000. So there's a 300 compensation, and there's a promotion of 200, and we call this a semi-sales. And you're moving on. What about how can I make about 2,000? So you're thinking about the same thing, same concept. If you have about 8 households on your left and 8 households on your right, that you can make a $2,000. And at this point, that you're becoming the auto sales master. And you might think, oh, that's too hard. You know, I don't have all 16 households, you know, like, you know, who can use that, but you're doing it with your partners and you're doing it with your sponsors. So you don't even have to have all this household by yourself. So, and another thing that I want to mention, this is the $2,000 of a system income. You don't have to put in 8 hours a day, 40 hours a week kind of a situation. This will free you up, not just financially, but your time as well. And I want to also point out that there might be difference in time who can reach that $2,000, you know, auto sales, making those about 6 to 8 household. Like for some people, it might take only a year, but for some people, it might take 2 years or 3 years. But as long as you're not really giving it up and keep making those consumers who will use the products with you, that the diligence will ultimately lead to your success. This is almost a guarantee. And just kind of, you know, to wrap it up, if you are really thinking about the Atomy business as your business, it's not about selling products. It's just purchasing the product for yourself. That's the first step. And it is about the participating, the meetings like this, the Zoom meeting and the one-day seminar and such as. And this is truly the education. I didn't know anything about even the existence of about propolis toothpaste before Atomy, to be honest. But as you're learning about products, and if you find a vision in Atomy business, I would say that this business is possible for everyone. And you know, people think, oh, I don't have ability, I don't have time, I don't have all this thing, I don't know many people even, like I don't have a friends. But if you really think about, if you see the vision, and if you are keep making connections with other people, there's always be somebody who's better than you, that who can do the work for you or with you. So as I'm just closing this presentation, how do I make over $10,000? If you have the people who's making $2,000 a month, 6 to 7 people on your left and 6 to 7 people on your right, that you are making over $10,000, and the number is keep growing. So as I finish this up, I hope this encourages you that it's not so much about the PV. It's at first, it was really confusing to me, but finding some people who would love to use these products with you and share with other people. So thank you so much. And I'll see you at the top.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Great presentation. There's so much to learn from that. Let's give the round of applause for excellent presentation. Thank you very much.
That's really
good. Let's invite our next guest, Star Master Mayan Go from Korea, with her speech about vision.
들어가면 되는 거죠?
네.
네. 안녕하세요. 아름다운 부자가 되어 나눔의 삶을 꿈꾸는 스타마스터 고미영입니다.
Hello everyone. My name is Star Master Myung-go. To become a harmonious, a rich individual sharing rich dreams to others.
네. 오늘 처음 마케팅 플랜 예, 우리 정선 이사장님, 수고 많으셨습니다.
Thank you very much for sharing the marketing plan with us, 선혜 기업장.
아주 간단 명료하게 애터미를 잘 설명해 줬다고 생각이 듭니다.
I believe you've done a very well detailed, organized, simple form of the marketing plan to really explain the details.
네. 우리가 어차피 써야 할 생활 필수품 바꿔서 썼을 뿐인데 우리가 돈을 벌 수 있다라는 거 너무 놀랍지 않나요?
As you heard, the fact that you're able to change daily necessary products and make money from that, isn't that a surprising fact that we're hearing?
그동안 네트워크들이 우리 어차피 쓸 거 바꿔 쓰고 우리 함께 돈 벌자라고 얘기했었습니다.
Back in the old days with network marketing, they were talking to each other and saying, let's share the profit with these products and make money together. That was what they said.
그런데 제품들이 너무 비싸서 쓰는 거 자체가 손해였습니다.
But because the price of the product itself was so high, it was a loss just using the product.
그래서 많은 사람들이 외면을 하게 되고 기업들은 성장하지 못하는 또 쇠퇴하는 그런 모습들을 우리는 많이 지켜봤습니다.
Then people started to regret and doubt the layout, and a lot of these companies weren't able to succeed out of their pockets.
그러한 네트워크 마케팅의 역사 속에 새롭게 시작된 회사가 바로 애터미이죠.
But of course, utilizing a new set of understanding and rules, we have the new system of Atomy.
애터미는 기존의 네트워크 회사와 경쟁하지 않겠다.
Atomy has stated they are not going to compete with other network marketing companies.
네트워크의 역사를 새로 쓰겠다라는 각오로 시작된 회사입니다.
It's a company that started with the statement of it will rewrite the rules of network marketing.
우리 모두가 느끼고 있듯이 제품이 너무 좋고 너무 저렴하기 때문에 쓰는 것만으로도 소비자가 이익입니다.
Because we understand the product is amazing and the price is affordable, just from these two points, a consumer is profiting from their purchase.
그러다 보니 광고하지 않지만 입소문을 타고 전 세계 멤버십을 1,600만 명이 모여 있습니다.
Without advertisement, but through word of mouth, they're able to share this information to over 16 million people around the world.
네. 오늘 사회를 보고 있는 우리 마리아 사장님, 어려운 그런 전쟁 가운데에서도 애터미를 진행하고 계십니다.
Even our host today, Maria, even during difficult times, even through times of war, she is still going strong with ATOMI.
아메이 같은 회사는 러시아에서 전쟁 중에 되지 않아서 철수했습니다.
If you look at other companies like Amazon, they have left the area in Russia because of the war that's happening there.
똑같은 환경인데 애터미는 러시아에서 성장하고 있습니다.
But even in the similar situation, ATOMI in this sense has still continuously succeeded in Russia.
네. 우크라이나에서도 역시 성장하고 있을 것이라고 믿습니다.
And I also believe that ATOMI is also succeeding in Ukraine as well.
전 세계가 애터미로 기대고 있는 듯합니다.
And I think it is prospering very well in the whole world as well.
요즘은 유튜브, 또 페이스북, 인스타그램 어디를 보아도 가장 많이 볼 수 있는 것이 애터미인 것 같습니다.
If you look at Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube, I feel like you find so much information about ATOMI there.
네. 많이들 느끼겠지만 한국도 마찬가지고 또 캐나다도 마찬가지고 미국도 마찬가지일 것이라고 생각합니다. 애터미를 이제는 모르는 사람이 거의 없을 정도로 많이 알려져 있습니다.
In different parts of the world, especially Korea and other places, the understanding of ATOMI is almost well known to everyone. You are having a harder time finding people who don't know about ATOMI.
하지만 제대로 알고 있는 사람은 그리 많지 않는 것 같습니다.
But the people that do know about it, there's not a lot of people who understand the full detail or truly understand what ATOMI is.
이 자리에 함께 하고 있는 우리 모든 사장님들은 애터미를 제대로 알고 또 애터미의 가치를 분명히 알고 있다고 생각합니다.
But all of the leaders here who are here at the moment, you are people who fully understand the truth of ATOMI.
선택도 능력이라고 했는데 이 멋진 애터미 를 선택한 우리 모두를 위해서 박수 한번 쳐보도록 하겠습니다.
Picking is an ability as well or a talent. And you have picked the option of ATOMI today, and I think it's worth a round of applause.
저는 이 일을 하기 전에 보육교사 했었습니다. 아이들 돌보는 일.
Childcare. She was in childcare before. Sorry about that.
많지 않는 월급이었지만 정해진 날짜에 계속 이렇게 나오니까 규모 있게 쓸 수는 있었습니다.
Of course, it was not a grand amount of money, but it came in frequently on a day-to-day basis on a specified date, the income.
그러던 와중에 이 네트워크를 알게 되었습니다.
And during those time, I was introduced to network marketing.
처음에는 굉장히 반대했죠.
Of course, at the beginning, I was completely against it.
그런 거 하면 절대 안 된다고.
It's something that I should never do.
차 안에서 듣게 된 이 테이프 하나가 저의 생각을 바꿨고 저의 행동을 바꿨습니다.
There was a tape that I listened to while driving, which changed my mindset about this.
저는 대형마트에 가는 조건은 딱 하나였습니다. 좀 더 저렴하게 사기 위해서.
There was one reason why I went to the department store or discount store. It's because the the price of the products that I was buying there were cheaper.
거기에서도 포인트를 주기는 했어요. 0.1%.
Of course, there was a small amount of points that was given, which was around 0.1%.
그래서 그것도 놓치지 않기 위해서 열심히 적립을 했는데요.
Of course, I did my best to organize my points so I don't lose any benefit.
제가 산 것만 적립을 해줍니다.
Of course, in that situation, it's only what you bought that you're able to redeem the points for.
그런데 이 네트워크라는 세계는 달랐어요.
But in the network sense, it was very different.
내가 사지 않고 내 밑에 나와 함께한 사람들이 산 것도 나에게 포인트를 공유해 준다라는 거예요.
It was the fact that in network marketing, products benefit through points were able to be passed on to the people above. So I was able to gain PV from my downline. That was the benefit I was able to gain.
네. 그 이전에 제가 확인했던 것이 유통의 변화였어요.
And of course, another the thing that I had a realization was the change in distribution.
예. 유통은 언제나 소비자들의 욕구에 의해서 변화되어 왔는데요.
The passive distribution has gone through a lot of change throughout society.
사실 네트워크는 조금 생소하고 또 초기이기는 했었어요.
Of course, network marketing is a relatively new style of distribution and it's kind of young in its development.
그런데 기존의 유통보다 비싸지 않으면서 내가 어차피 써야 할 거 바꿔 쓰기만 하면 야 이거 돈이 되겠네 라는 생각이 들었습니다.
But of course, utilizing this distribution method of network marketing, understanding, but if the price is reasonable to discount stores, and I can just change what I'm using, I'm able to make money from this, that doesn't seem like a bad idea.
그리고 깊은 생각을 했는데요.
And so I thought deeply about this.
내가 지금 하고 있는 일을 얼마나 더 할 수 있을까?
How long can I work at the job I'm currently working at right now?
많이 하면 10년 정도 할 수 있겠더라고요.
I told myself, if I do it for as long as possible, maybe possibly 10 years, I could work.
10년 후에 내가 일을 그만두게 되고 나의 수입은 영원히 되겠죠.
Of course, after I work this 10 years and I stop, that's when my income drops to zero.
이걸 우리는 노동 수입이라고 합니다.
And this is what you call active income.
내가 일하지 않으면 돈이 안 되는 거죠.
And of course, with active income, if you don't work, you don't have money.
아, 그런데 이 네트워크라는 거 내가 어차피 죽을 때까지 소비해야 되는데 이 일은 계속 해야 하는 일이잖아요.
But in network marketing, these are products that I'm going to be using till the day I die, and I will be doing the business my whole life as well.
내가 어차피 써야 할 거 바꿔 쓰고 주변 사람에게 알려주고 함께 쓰면 그들이 소비하는 한 죽을 때까지 나에게는 수입이 되겠다라는 생각이 들었습니다.
Just changing good product, good quality products with affordable price and sharing this information to the people around me. And as long as they're actively using and enjoying the product till the day they die, this is active income for passive income for me during those moments.
오, 이거 대박이네 라는 생각이었습니다.
And that's when I said, this is an amazing thing.
그래서 하던 일을 멈추고 그 일에 전업으로 합니다.
And of course, I stopped doing the thing I was working on and started this opportunity.
그 일은 애터미가 아닌 다른 네트워크였습니다.
And of course, it was not Atomy at the time. It was another network marketing business.
꿈을 안고 하던 일을 정리하고 했지만 얼마 되지 않아서 한계를 느꼈습니다.
Of course, I grabbed onto my dreams and I went forward with this action. But there was something that I realized.
재구매가 잘 되지 않는 거예요.
Reoccurring consumership does not happen easily.
생활 필수품이기 때문에 떨어지면 또 사고 떨어지면 또 사고 또 새로운 멤버가 들어오면 야, 이 점점 많아지면서 되겠네라는 생각이 차고였습니다.
And of course, if daily necessity product is being used, you use it, you use it up, and you buy more, and you use it up, and it keeps on recurring. That's what I was thinking.
그러다 보니까 재미가 없어졌어요.
And of course, in this process, I lost a lot of joy in this system.
그래서 이제 집에 있는 시간들이 많아지는 가운데 이 애텀이라는 것을 만나게 되었습니다.
Of course, while I was staying home in these time, those times, I was then referred to Atomy.
처음에는 똑같은 것이라고 생각했습니다.
And of course, I thought it was the exact same type of business.
그거 내가 해봤는데 안 됐잖아요.
And I thought to myself, I've done the business before and it didn't work.
이것도 똑같은 거라 하면서 길을 닫고 있었습니다.
And of course, I was thinking it's the exact same thing, so I just closed my ears and didn't listen.
그런데 어느 날 동영상을 통해서 애터미 회장님의 강의를 듣게 됩니다.
Of course, through a document, I was able to listen into a video of our chairman, Hangyu Park.
제품이 저렇게 좋은데 저렇게 저렴해? 진짠가? 그럼 내가 써봐야겠네. 화장품을 써봤습니다.
Because it was talking about how the quality is extremely good, but the price is so reasonable. And so I told myself that I probably should try it out.
정말 하루 종일 촉촉하고 너무 좋았습니다.
And of course, what I experienced was the whole day, my skin was moisturized.
야, 이거 될 수밖에 없겠네. 세계의 모든 소비자들은 좋은 제품을 저렴하게 쓰기를 원합니다.
And I thought, of course, this just has to work now, right? Because the whole entire world, they want good products for a really good price.
그때부터 이제 예전의 회사의 제품과 애터미의 제품을 비교해보기 시작했습니다.
And so I was comparing the previous company products to Atomy products. That's the comparison I started making.
제조사는 똑같은 콜마이고 품질은 월등히 좋지만 가격은 월등히 저렴했습니다.
Of course, both products were made from the same company from Comart. Quality might have been on par, but the price was drastically different.
이것이 애터미와 다른 네트워크의 차이입니다.
And so that is the big difference with Atomy and other companies.
저는 지금 이 자리에 함께하고 있는 이 많은 사람들 중에 딱 두 명, 제가 알고 있는 사람입니다. 세 명.
Right now, the people who are sitting in this meeting right now, I know only three people personally.
그런데 이 두 사람으로 인해서 지금 이 자리에 함께하고 있지 않는 수많은 사람들이 저의 멤버십으로 함께하고 있습니다.
Of course, outside of these two people, there are so many partners and members I have that are active.
그것도 사는 지역이 다르고 나라가 다른데고 언어도 다른데 말입니다.
And all these people may be in different countries, different languages, and different places all around the world.
이것은 바로 애터미의 제품력이라고 생각합니다.
And I believe this is all through the power of the ability of Atomy's product.
저에게 가장 가슴 뛰게 하는 것은 소비자가 돈을 벌 수 있다는 것이었어요.
And one of the biggest thing that makes my heart race is that the fact that consumers are able to make money from.
네, 오늘 제가 중국의 소식을 조금 전하고 싶습니다.
And of course, today I would like to share a little bit about how it's going in China.
네. 요즘에 중국에 변화가 있는데요.
There has been a lot of changes that are taking place in China currently.
중국은 공산주의고 한국은 자유주의입니다.
China is a communist country and of course Korea is a democracy.
중국에 들어가기 위해서는 비자를 받아야 되고 허락을 받아야 됩니다.
Of course, entering into China, you need to get permission, you need to apply for visa and enter in that way.
그런데 놀라운 소식을 들었습니다.
You know, surprising news has popped up.
애터미 회장님은 중국을 들어가실 때 무비자, 비자 없이 마음대로 들어갔다 나갔다 하십시오. 중국 정부가 이렇게 허락을 했다고 합니다.
Currently, our chairman, Han Kyu Park, has been given no visa requirement to enter back and forth between China.
어떻게 애터미 회장님은 중국으로부터 이런 호의를 받을 수 있을까요?
How could this be a possibility for our chairman to have this benefit?
이 애터미라는 기업이 중국에 많은 이익을 주고 있기 때문이죠.
Of course, it is because the business of Atom is giving so much benefit towards the people of China.
처음에 많은 사람들이 애터미가 중국에 들어간다라고 했을 때 걱정을 굉장히 많이 했어요.
Many people were worried when they first heard that Atom was entering into China.
중국이란 나라는 너무 무서운 나라야. 언젠가는 아무것도 없이 내어 쫓아낼 수도 있어. 이렇게 걱정했습니다.
People were saying that China is a very scary country. You don't even know when if you'll be kicked out without having anything to own or bring back.
예. 한국의 이 유통 시장도 중국에서 사업을 접고 들어와야 했었습니다.
Of course, you'll have to close a lot of opportunities to be part of the market in China.
제가 그때 이렇게 말했습니다.
And at that moment, I told myself this.
애터미는 다르다. 왜냐? 애터미는 중국의 사람들에게 직접적으로 이익을 주기 때문에 중국 정부도 함부로 할 수 없을 것이다.
I told myself, Atom is different. Atom is going there to support and help the people of China. And so China wouldn't be able to put too much force into it because of the fact that it's giving.
네, 중국의 소비자들이 각자가 돈을 버는데 만약에 정부가 그렇게 한다 할지라도 소비자들이 가만히 있지 않겠죠.
If the people, the consumers were making money and it's a large group of people, if the government got into this in certain ways, the multitude of consumers won't sit still for this situation.
그래서 애터미는 잘 될 것입니다 라고 예측했는데 정말로 적중하고 있습니다.
Of course, at the moment, because of these reasons, Atomy will have done very well. And of course, as you can see, it is doing very well.
한국은 350만 회원 만드는데 10년 걸렸습니다.
For Korea to make over 300,000 members, 3 million members, it took over 10 years.
중국은 3년 만에 600만 회원을 만들었습니다.
And in 3 years, China has made over 6 million members.
지금은 더 늘어났을 거라고 생각이 듭니다.
And of course, I believe it would have grown a lot more since then.
우리는 정말 이 중국의 인구를 이거를 보더라도 실감할 수 있죠.
Of course, we may look at China's growth and be kind of regretful about our situation.
그래서 중국은 굉장히 빠르게 성장하고 있습니다.
Of course, China is of course doing really well in speed of growth.
이제 4년째 된 지사인데요. 크라운 마스터가 벌써 13명 나왔습니다.
It has only been open for 4 years right now, the branch of China, but it already has around 13 crown masters at the moment.
네, 중국은 세계 여러 나라를 합쳐놓은 것만큼 큰 시장입니다.
It is China's as almost as big as a combination of all the branches together, the foreign branches together. That's how
저는
big it is.
다음 주에 중국에 들어갑니다.
And personally, I am entering into China next week.
아는 사람이 있어서 가는 거 아니에요.
It's not because I know anyone there.
저의 지금의 계획은 머물고 있는 숙소의 사장님을 겨냥해서 가서 마사지 해주고 애터미 좋은 물건 소비하면 돈 된다라는 이야기를 하려고 합니다.
I'm trying to find an amazing business partner in the countryside while doing demo with them and then showing them the
네,
opportunity.
이 일이 잘될수 있도록 이곳에 함께 계신 사장님들이 마음을 모아주실 것이라고 믿겠습니다.
I believe all of the people here as leaders will combine the heartfelt wishes for me while I'm heading there.
중국 시장을 놓치면 안 됩니다.
We cannot lose the opportunity of the Chinese market.
어떤 루트를 통하든지 중국 시장을 잡아야 된다고 생각합니다.
I believe no matter what path or route you take, you have to grab onto the opportunity of China.
애터미가 좋은 이미지로 중국에서 이렇게 잘 되고 있기 때문에 애터미의 이런 모든 일들도 좀 쉽게 변화되고 있습니다.
Because the image of Atomy is very good in China currently, a lot of the work available is actually getting a lot easier to do.
우리 한국 같은 경우는 수당이 발생하면 그냥 내 통장으로 세금 띄고 자동으로 들어옵니다.
In Korea, you're able to just apply by putting in your social security number, and you're able to get in commission almost right away.
그런데 중국 같은 경우는 달라요.
But the method in China is quite different.
네. 30%만 들어오고 20%는 내가 신고를 해야지 들어옵니다.
80% comes in and 20% does not come in until you apply and kind of declare the amount.
또한 이런 커미션을 받기 위해서는 수당을 받기 위해서는 사업자 등록을 해야 돼요.
And
사업자 코드가 있어야 됩니다.
of course, to even gain access to the amount, you have to apply for it and get a business account.
그리고 중국은 워낙 이 넓은 지역이기 때문에 세미나 참석하는 것도 굉장히 어렵습니다.
Because of the land size, being able to attend seminars is a very extremely difficult thing to do as well.
어떤 지역에서는 3일이 걸려서 온다고 합니다.
In certain areas, it takes 3 days for individuals to be able to reach the seminar location.
누구는 이렇게 말하더라고요. 애터미가 중국에 좋은 일다 시키고 있는 것 같다고.
Some people say that there's a lot of good works that are being done for Chinese.
중국의 사람들은 애터미에 대한 열정이 정말 대단한 것 같습니다.
And the passion that are in the Chinese members are very impressive.
예. 그러다 보니까 중국이 잘 되고 있고요. 지금 이번에 애터미에서 또한 2천억 달러 정도를 투자해서 물류 창고를 짓는다라고 합니다.
And of course, that is why China is doing so well. And currently, right now, Atomy is trying to invest into maybe around $2 million to make a warehouse in China.
그동안에는 남의 건물을 빌려서 물류창고로 쓰다 보면 이런 모든 것들이 비용이 들어갑니다.
Before it was a rental property where they were kind of doing the storage system, but now they're thinking of buying their own, so they don't need to press pay interest on the land.
애터미가 물류창고를 짓게 되면 이런 모든 비용들이 감소가 되겠죠.
If they're able to buy a property, they'll be able to reduce the costs for managing that location because they don't need to pay rent for it.
그러면 사업자들에게는 좀 더 유리한 이런 일들이 있을 것이라고 생각이 들어집니다.
And through that method, more benefit and growth will be able to give in to the consumers there.
그래서 애터미는 정말로 그 소비자들이 사업자들이 요구하기 전에 사업자들을 위해서 굉장히 많은 노력들을 하고 있습니다. 회사가.
Of course, the company itself, we all know, it's doing their best to always support, even before the consumer may ask, the benefit to improve and support each consumer.
이런 이 애터미라는 회사를 만난 우리 모두는 정말 행운아들이라고 생각합니다.
And for, of course, all of us who have met Atomy right now, we are blessed individuals.
네. 애터미 안에서 많은 사람들이 성공하고 있는 것을 우리는 보고 있습니다.
And of course, we are seeing even right now a lot of individuals who are becoming successful.
우리는 똑같은 도구를 가지고 지금 뛰고 있습니다.
And we are running with the same tools in our hands.
결과의 차이는 있을 수 있습니다.
There could be a few difference in our abilities.
지금의 결과에 때로 낙심이 될 수도 있습니다.
And some of our circumstance might hold us back in certain cases.
그렇지만 힘을 냅시다.
But please stay strong.
애터미는 무한 단계이고 글로벌 원 서버입니다.
Atomy is a global distribution one hub business.
내가 조금 능력이 부족할지라도 능력 있는 사람이 누군가에 의해서 내 밑에 올 수 있습니다.
Ability may not be as adequate, but with time, with effort, we'll have an adequate individual underneath us.
추천인 제도가 없기 때문에 내가 직접 추천하지 않았어도 그 모든 것이 100% 내 것이 되는 것이 애터미입니다.
Because there's no restriction on who we can add. Even the people we don't add ourselves are able to be part of our strength.
그렇다고 해서 내가 가만히 있으면 안 되겠죠?
But of course, that does not mean you should just sit around and just waiting.
누구보다도 제 자신이 늘 나는 이게 부족해, 나는 이게 부족해라는 생각이 굉장히 많이 지배적인 사람이었습니다.
I am an individual who looked and reflect on myself and understanding what I lack, lacking in this and lacking in that.
네트워크의 이 애터미 수익 구조를 듣고 가장 좋아했던 사람이 바로 접니다.
But understanding how the layout of the Atomy works, the person that was most glad about this was me.
오, 이건 무한 단계야? 단계에 제한이 없어? 어디에서 나와도 다 내 거야? 이런 놀라움을 느꼈습니다.
Understanding there's no limit. Everyone underneath me is mine. I can fully benefit from all that. That was a very wonderful, surprising fact during that time.
이거 글로벌 원서버야? 모든 세계가 하나로 이렇게 연결돼서 내 밑에 올 수 있단 말이야? 저에겐 굉장한 기대를 갖게 했습니다.
This gave me so much hope. Understanding with one account, I can have globalized partners, and they will all be under one my line.
그래서 내가 능력이 부족해도 정말 이 애터미의 수익 구조가 또 좋은 품질의 제품, 절대 품질, 절대 가격이 나를 성공할 수 있도록 만들 수 있겠다라는 희망을 가졌습니다.
Of course, even though I may be lacking in my talents, this amazing tool with the amazing price and quality is giving me the opportunity to be able to become successful.
제가 며칠 전에 성경을 읽는데 달란트 비유가 나왔습니다.
A couple of weeks or days ago, I was reading the scriptures, the Bible, and it talked about talent.
어떤 사람은 5만 달란트의 달란트를 받았고 어떤 사람은 2만 달란트를 받았고 어떤 사람은 한 달란트를 받았어요.
So I'm going to change that to money, I believe. So someone got five. I'll stick with talent. Someone got five worth of talent. Someone got two worth of talents, and then one person got one worth of talents.
다섯 달란트 받은 사람도 두 달란트 받은 사람도 열심히 일해서 이익을 남겼습니다.
The five and two talent individual were working really hard and was able to make something of their worth.
그런데 예수님의 칭찬은 똑같았어요. 착하고 충성된 종아.
For both of these individuals, the message was the same from Jesus. The same message was, "You have done well, my faithful servant."
그런데 한 달란트 받은 사람은 아이 고작 이거 하나 갖고 뭘 해? 땅 속에다가 이거를 묻어두고 아무것도 하지 않았습니다.
But the person with one talent was like, "Oh, I can't do anything with this just one talent. And, I there's nothing I can do." So she buried it underneath some dirt.
그 사람에게는 책망이 주어졌습니다. 이 악하고 게으른 종아.
The punishment or the statement was, "You lazy, evil individual."
때로 우리는 내 자신을 보고 나는 이게 부족해, 나는 이게 부족해, 나는 이게 부족해 이렇게 생각할 수 있다라고 생각합니다.
In our current lives, we might think, "Oh, I'm lacking this, I'm lacking that, or lacking those." That's something that we might be thinking about.
그래서 내게 없는 것에 초점을 맞추게 되면 굉장히 힘이 빠집니다.
But if you focus on too much on the things that you don't have currently, you lose a lot of strength.
제가 이렇게 말하는 이유는 제가 그런 사람이었다라는 뜻이죠.
The reason why I'm saying this is because I was that kind of person.
아, 이건 정말 악한 거구나. 악하고 게으른 종이라고 책망을 받을 수 있구나.
This is a very bad and lazy mindset to have.
내게 주어진 달란트가 조금 부족하다 할지라도 두 달란트 받은 사람도 두 달란트를 남겼는데 똑같은 칭찬을 받았듯이 내가 한 달란트를 받았을지라도 한 달란트밖에 없을지라도 이것을 가지고 최선을 다한다면 하나님은 똑같이 칭찬하실 것입니다.
Even though we have only two talents, this individual's worked really hard and been able to, even if he stayed with two talents, he put in the effort from growth. And so the applaud from God was well done. If the one person talent did really well, put in the effort and did what he possibly can to succeed, the same respect would have been given, or honor would have been given to that one person with one talent.
네, 내게 주어진 것을 가지고 최선을 다한다면 애터미는 분명히 성공할 수 있습니다.
Utilizing all the abilities that you have and going after Atomy, Atomy will allow you to utilize your talents to succeed.
오늘도 애터미 회장님의 강의를 한편 들었는데요.
Today I also listened to one video of our chairman, Hangyo Park.
성공한 많은 사람들이 자신의 능력으로 성공한 게 아니다.
And he said, all the people who have already become successful, they did not become successful on their own powers or abilities.
그들의 능력은 1% 정도 아주 조그만 것이다 라고 말했습니다.
the billion they in put into was only maybe 1% of the end goal.
애터미의 제품이 좋고 저렴하기 때문에 팔려 나가는 것이고 애터미의 수익 구조가 내 능력이 부족해도 성공할 수 있는 도구로 만들어져 있습니다.
Because the product is built so that it's really good and affordable and it sells itself, the product is doing all that for you. The marketing plan is built so that any individual is able to become successful. That is all set up.
내게 없는 것에 초점을 맞추지 말고 내게 주어진 것에, 내게 있는 것에 초점을 맞추면서 우리 조금 더 힘을 내서 전진했으면 좋겠습니다.
I believe at this moment, not focusing on the things that we lack, but focusing on the things that we have or are good at, and putting in some strength into it, an effort into it, and keep on going forward.
네, 우리 모두 see you at the top. 감사합니다.
And so all of you, let us see you at the top. Thank you very much. Mary, your mic's off. Sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry. My internet was disappeared for a second. Thank you so much for beautiful speech. Excellent. So many knowledges, so much information. And thank you so much for mentioning Ukraine. Yes, the atomic growing in Ukraine too, even if you have a war, but so many people involving. We don't have an atomic open in Ukraine, but we do have a person who open office, who open a center. And she's so successful. She has so much communication on Telegram, and there's lots of people ask a question. There's such a beautiful business and so much information. So they are growing so much, no matter what. We have a difficult time. Lots of people left the country, the refugees, but they are learning, and Atomy spreads so gratefully. Thank you so much. Let's give the beautiful applause, and thank you so much to Mango for beautiful speech, and thank you everyone who speak today and give us a great information and great knowledge, and thank you so much for Luke for his great and difficult job today. It's hard to be interpreter. And to finish our meeting today, our seminar today, we are going to do our company motto. And please don't go away. As usual, we're going to take a picture after all. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Yeah, go.
Cherish
the spirit. Create the vision. Follow the faith. Humility.
Okay, would you please open, make sure your camera available for the pictures?
All right, I'll be the one taking the photo on three, everyone. Now, heart will be wonderful on three. One, two, three. All right, thank you very much.
Okay, that's all for today.